So you have this whole family, his wife and two children, and it's been several years ago, maybe 10 years ago. But you kind of tell sometimes about people by how they treat their kids, and he was just great with his kids. And they were pretty small, you know, 5 and 7 or something. Some of the other things we can see from here, did some of you come up from Reno and Carson City?
Yeah. Yeah.
Came through a tunnel at one point?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Through the tunnel?
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You look right over there where the whitish on the, to the left, it's kind of a shadowy looking area. That was